Hello and welcome to part 17 of this Let's Play Japanese of Kemono Michi Shirona Setsuna. We have the beast instant, white moment. Yes, it is officially translated as a white moment. So let's go with that. Okay, so let's go. We are in the middle of the flashback with Ato, that is in the middle of a rehabilitation. We just met with the group. Tendo, the chief, the owner, I guess, of the group Tendo, Tendo Amon. Okay, let's go. The following day, voilà, as I wake up, Professor Ibis comes to in my room.
Ohayo, Ato-kun. Yoku nemureta?
Good morning, Ato-kun. Did you sleep well? Good morning, Professor Ibis. Well, I have a bad feeling. Eh, right now, what did Professor Ellis say? Voilà, you slept well? Okay. What did she say right now, Professor Ellis? Indeed, about me. Voilà, she called. D'accord, she called. Ah, okay, I'm them. Voilà. She called me at all, yes, I guess Professor Ellis is not supposed to know. No, wait. Ah, non, voilà, she said at all, Ken. Okay, I guess being called Kun is impolite because he should be called Ato-san. Is that it? I don't know. Voilà, yesterday. Ah no, wait, I'm not. Voilà. Voilà, yesterday, Tendo Amon is the one that gave me his name, this name. Voilà, so why would the Professor Ellis know about it? Why do you call me like that? Why this name?
Kino.
Yesterday you met with Amon-sama, isn't it? And furthermore, it seems like you talked quite a lot with him. D'accord, voilà. So it seems... Wait, d'accord. It seems like... D'accord. Even Professor Ellis is calling that old man-sama. He's giving a lot of respect to this old man. To this old man. Yes, it was quite a mysterious old man. He was quite Hakuryoku is like he had a lot of presence. No, he was. It was not someone that you could easily ignore. Yeah, something like that. Okay, let's see. Saigiru. D'accord, just like she would intercept my words, Professor Ellis is putting her index on her lips. Be careful about the words that you are using. You have no idea who could be listening. D'accord. Don't call Tendo-sama old man, old geezer. Don't do that anymore. What does she mean? What?
Anata wa kiyoku ga nai kara wakaranai daro kedo. Amon-sama wa Tendo group no owner yo.
You lost your memories, so you probably do not know, but Amon-sama is the owner of the group Tendo. The group Tendo.
Eh, Tendo Group は莫大な資産と多くの参加企業を持ち、政治、経済両方に圧倒的な発言権を持っているの。
Yes, the group about the group Tendo. It is a company that holds a huge amount of financial power. No, financial and also political power. It is quite powerful, yes.
国すらも動かせる存在よ。
It is a company that could make or break whole countries. This old man is the owner of such a huge company. Yes, I guess that explains why his presence felt. It explains why there was so much intensity in his presence. I see. But you know, D'accord. Yes, I see, but why would this old man that hold such tremendous power would come to such a place?
Chotto. Nandomo yuu you da kedo, koko de wa Amon sama tte yobu koto ne. Jii-san wa yame nasai.
Come on, how many times do I have to tell you? Don't call Amon-sama old man, old geezer, come on. Why?
Koko no labo wa Tendou Group san ka yo.
Because this laboratory is under the umbrella of the group Tendo. I see. So in other words, this place, this facility... So in other words, the old man is the owner of this facility. どこの誰ともわからない。 Who of where? Do not know. D'accord. Since you have no memories, we have no idea who you are or from where you are from. Okay, but why did you say that? What is the point, man? Okay, let's see. Voilà. Normally, wait. Ah, okay. Voilà. Since you lost your memories, we have no idea who you are. No. So normally, people should pay for their hospital bill. You know.
私の研究もあなたの治療費も天道グループの資金で賄ってるのよ。
Voilà, the hospital bill of your hospital bill is being covered by the group Tendo, you know? Yes, okay, but I will not call him Sama. Anyway, I see, so I guess that's why I have to call him Sama. Understood, okay. Voilà, I guess it will be quite reckless of me to call my sponsor, you know, my benefactor, old geezer. This Amon-sama, this Amon-sama is the one that told me that he called you Ato. He gave you the name Ato.
何を言ったのかわからないけど、相当気に入られたみたいね。
I do not know what you said, but it seems like he's interested in you. You interested him. This scary old man have taken an interest in me. Oh la. Ah, I see. I see. By the way, there is something that I want to ask you, Professor Elisa.
Nani?
What is it? This old man, Amon-sama. Wait. D'accord, voilà. The old man, I mean. D'accord. Living. No. There was someone together with the old geezer. No, I mean. With Amon-sama. It was a woman with an artificial hand. Do you know about her? Itoteki? Itoteki? I guess I intentionally put some strength into my statement. Is that it? My question? Voilà. And then as a reaction, Professor Elise smile with a bitter smile.
Ah, Alice-sensei ne.
Ah, I guess you must mean Professor Alice. Yes, this woman is what she was called, you know, like, it was her name, Alice. I guess, as expected, she is a doctor, I guess. Yes, indeed, that's how she was called.
Amon-sama wa dokushin de, shinzoku mo miuchi mo inai no yo. Sore de yoshi o totta no. Sore ga Alice-sensei na no.
D'accord, I guess Amon-sama is have no family, you know, like is I guess he have no wife, no children, no brothers, sisters, I guess. And I guess he took an adoptive daughter in, and that is Professor Alice. An apt Giko or Gishi? How do you say that? Giko or Gishi? No, Gishi then. Okay, so let's see. Voilà, Yoshi, is that it? Oui. Voilà, Yoshi, hein? Voilà, Yoshi. Adopted a child, son-in-law, so I guess a daughter-in-law, no. Daughter-in-law, okay. So it is adopted daughter. Voilà. Okay, so, voilà, he adopted her. In other words, the old man Amon. Wait. D'accord. In other words, she is the adoptive daughter of Amon, of the old man, of the old geezer Amon. Like she was, she is a Esai genius, kyoiku. D'accord, voilà. When she was taken in by him as a little girl, she was, it seems like, you know, she was under some kind of a genius of a gifted child program. Right now, Professor Alice is the responsible for this laboratory. So, this Alice, this woman is the responsible for this laboratory. D'accord, it seems I did not think that she... Yes, I did think that she was behaving quite haughtily, you know, like she was farting quite highly. But, so it is like that, you know, that's why she was acting like that, because she is important, I guess.
My task is to research the Red Club cells, but Alice is...
D'accord, I am responsible for the research on the red cerebellus cells, but Alice, Professor Alice is responsible for all the research that happens in this facility. Voilà, so being responsible for all the research in this facility means that she probably also is responsible for the red cerebellus cells and probably knows a lot about it. No, like, she probably have all the information about all the researchers. It seems like the... Wait. Gishi, so... Well, Gishi is like prosthetics. That Gishi... Sogu, is that it? Voilà, Sogu. No, not that one. Voilà, that one, okay. No, nothing. Okay, Gishi. Voilà, artificial limbs, Gishi. Which is ritual limb, is that it? Yeah, not ready. Okay, it's a little hard, but yeah, Gishi. Okay, so let's see to do. Yes, it seems like. Voilà, it seems like there is a lot of other research, both chemical and artificial limbs researches that are being effectuated, that are being done in this laboratory. Voilà, so artificial. So prosthetics. Yes, I do remember the prosthetic arm of Alice. Ah yes, it's that, yes. So this professor Alice, voilà, she said that I was a human experiment, a live experiment, like I was a guinea pig. I wanted to know what she meant by that. No, that she said that if I wanted to understand what she meant by that, what is the meaning of that, I needed to ask you, Professor Alice. The expression of Professor Ellis is becoming in one instant quite troubled.
So, Alice-sensei ga sonna koto.
No way, Professor Alice did such a thing.
So yo. Watashi no kenkyu wa shakai teki ni mitomerarete iru mono dewa nai no. Hikoushiki ni jintai jikken o okonau yona kenkyu yo.
That's right. My research is not something that will be accepted by a normal society. My research is essentially effectuating live humans, is effectively doing human experiments. Okay. Caraca. Okay. It's okay. No. Okay, at least it's this K, but it's not A. What is that? No. Is it that? Yeah. Voilà, that thing. Voilà, K-E. Voilà, K-E, not K. Okay. No, K is that? K-E. D'accord, K-E works, cool. Okay, so K-E. K-E being... particulars. Voilà, I tried to fight about the particulars, about the details by myself, but yeah, it is exactly what I envisioned, what I guessed. Voilà, on the surface, it is called clinical trials, but really, the truth is that it is human experiments. The woman with the artificial hand. It is just like the woman with the artificial hands. It is just like Alice said. I am, voilà, Molumoto. Molumoto must be literally guinea pig. Molu, because Molu is a mole. No, like Molu Moto. Voilà, guinea pig literally. Okay, Molumoto. Voilà, and it's pronounced guinea pig, but it is with the kanji. Victim, no, like, okay. Voilà, so I am a guinea pig.
Dakedo, Koredakiwa Shinjite Hoshino. Seishio Samoyoteta Anata o sukuu niwa, Retto Krebus Saibou shika nakatta no.
But I want to make sure for you to believe at least one thing. It's that due to the extent of your damage, aside from the red Cerberus cells, nothing could have saved you. Professor Illis. Manatashi? Like she's looking at me in a shifty way or not? Look. Shinken is like serious or trustworthy? Voilà, serious. Voilà, I guess, voilà. Professor Ellis is looking at me quite seriously when she said that. And I guess just looking. Wait. Voilà, but even without looking into her eyes, I could understand. Voilà, even if you call it inhuman, it was there was no helping it. No, there was no other choice. Just a little bit, my body. Wait. Voilà, I guess. Voilà, it seems like Professor Illis feels some kind of guilt about my body, but I do not feel that there is any need for that. No, please do not mind about it. Because after all, the result is that you saved me. So I can only be thankful. Several seconds passed. And... D'accord. Voilà, several seconds passed. The original expression of Professor Illis have gone back, and the mood have gone back to from a tense and quite guilt-ridden to normal, I guess.
So, yokatta. De, kyō wa dō suru no?
I see. Well,
kinō wa osoku made rehabilitsu ni ita mitai da kedo.
I see. Thank goodness. Well then, what do you intend to do today? Yesterday you stayed in the rehabilitation room quite late, isn't it? If you feel bad, don't hesitate to rest, okay? D'accord, I guess I understand the truth behind this. No. About these words, there is a lot of meanings to them, but there is mainly the fact that, you know, maybe I received some kind of shock after learning the truth about my state as a guinea pig, so maybe, you know, she wants to make sure to not to take it easy and whatnot. I don't know. Voilà, while I am thankful for her words, voilà, even if I sleep like that, wait, I get a good one. Even if I sleep like that, I have nothing to do. What? Because look at that. Please look at that. Well, I get down from the bed and show her how I walk in the room. In one day, I was able to recuperate that that far, that much. I am able to walk without issue. I am also able to withstand the pain quite easily now. So today too, I will do the rehabilitation because you know, it's the best way to recuperate. It surpasses my imagination. For you to be able to walk that early, wow.
It
seems like you have quite a good affinity to the red Cerberus cells. What do you mean by affinity? Yes, there is such a thing as affinity. Essentially, it is. In fact, there is some people that cannot be. On which the red Cerberus cells cannot be used. What? There is some that have bad affinity?
100% successful surgery, isn't it? Especially the early experiments were a repeat of failure. 全く効果がなかったり、効果が強すぎて細胞自体が悪性腫瘍化したり。
D'accord. This surgical procedure is not a 100% thing, sure thing. You know, like it's sometimes failing, especially when. Voilà. In fact, there was quite a lot of failures on the victims that were both here. Sometimes there is no result at all, but sometimes the result is too strong and result in the cells taking over the body and worsening the situation. Wait, what do by victims? Does she mean like a test on a mouse and whatnot, or does she mean on humans? Even though I am afraid, I do not hesitate to ask.
No. による安定化が成功したのはあなたの前の実験からよ。それでも相性によっては効果が得られないこともあるの。
D'accord. No, she said, well, I am afraid to ask, you know, whether it was on mouth or humans. Okay, so let's see. Do. About the precedent success on stabilizing the genetics of people, before you there was experiments for doing that, I guess. But even then, if the recipient do not have a good affinity, they still wanted. Well, basically, I guess there was the raw red Cerberus cells that were transformed, until they were able to get to be able to bind more easily to the genetics of the recipient, I guess. Basically, if Atto would have been injected with the first batch of red Cerberus cells, even for him that have a good affinity, it would not have worked. Is that it? I don't know. Something like that. Allez, moi je suis les gars. D'accord. When I think about the possibility that I would not have been, I would not have had a good affinity, then yes, I guess it gives me shivers.
安心して。今は術前の細胞適合テストである程度は手術の成否が確認できるの。一か八かで手術することはないわ。
だから、be at peace, because right now we can do a test about the compatibility with the cells before doing the surgery. So, voilà, we can do that before doing the surgery. So we have, So basically, we right now we are not really failing any surgery. I see, I see. D'accord, I see, I see. Of course, there will be some kind of a test that was done before the surgery. In other words, my cells and the red Cerberus cells have joined. No, wait, no. In other words, my cells and the red Cerberus cells had a good affinity with each other, and so I was I received the surgery. So it's like that.
細胞適合テストで手術が可能と判断されるのはおよそ 40%。
D'accord. The reliability of the test for determining whether about the affinity is just 40%. It's not a lot.
さらに手術した人の中で不完全ながらも適合できる確率は 60%。完全適合できる確率は 20% ぐらいかしら。
Ah no, of the people that take the test with the affinity with the red Cerberus cells, there is only 40% of people that can actually have an affinity, no, that that can take the cells. And furthermore, of the people that can receive the surgery, there is 60% of them that have only incomplete affinity, and 20% of them that have a complete affinity. In other words, I am one of them. Wait. In other words, I am one of them that have a complete affinity.
そうなるわね。
Yes, that's right. Well then, I guess. Wait. Well then, I guess I don't need to ask it. It's like. Damn it. No, because Masumasu is either more and more or less and less, which is the total opposite. But when then I guess I don't have a, I will be able to sleep less and less. Let's go then. Let's see that here. Well then I guess I don't need to sleep anymore because you already got as much data as you wanted, isn't it?
Arigatai wa. でも私は会議があるから一人でリハビリしててくれる
No. Well then I don't need to go to sleep. Sensei, professor, can you go? I guess you can come and I can give you some data. I am thankful, but right now I am waited for a meeting. I need to go to a meeting. So can you go in the rehabilitation room on your own?Yes, understood.
わかってるだろうけど、あまり無理はしちゃダメよ。
You probably understand, but don't be reckless, and don't push yourself too far. Yes. Well, on my own, well, and so I have gone on my own towards the rehabilitation room. The professor may have said to not be reckless, but to not push myself too much, but you know, I guess now that I am able to move my body a little more, I want to push myself a little bit, you know, I want to do a little exercises that are a little more difficult. Ouch! Well, I guess I moved... Wait.Voilà. Just as I tried a movement that is a little difficult, pain courses through my whole body. Well, I guess yes. It's if I try something aside from just walking, you know, as expected, it's way different than just walking. Shit.D'accord. I must move my body. No, I must get back my body. I am pissed off at my own body. Damn it! You useless crap. Shit! Oh, red. D'accord. Due to the pain and the anger, blood rushed to my head. Oh. What is that? Wait,
what? Onii-chan?
Wait, what?
Kuwai warui no?
Okay, Onii-chan, brother, are you feeling bad? Okay. Damn it, I want to continue, but let's leave it for next video. Let's do a cliffhanger. Not just for you, but also for me. It's going to make me want to do the video. Okay, it's definitely no, we know who she is. So yes, I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done, and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. So yes, who is this girl? I think that it is the daughter of a Professor Elise, but we'll see. Okay, goodbye, au revoir.